especially when I'm doing like U6 or whatever.
Yeah. So I have an all white pair, which is now brown. And I have these. These have held up much longer.
Hey, the reaction to the finish. We should be falling, not going backwards. Hey, Emily and AZ on Hannah's technique. We should be moving in. Yep, plus one is fine. As long as you're plus one, we're fine.
Thank you.
crazy. What's your reaction?
More impact here. What if we get in right now? And now Jaden, if she's gonna drift higher, where might you want her to deny the counter? There you go. So now that's using your communication. Hey, she gets higher and also moves inside. So twofold.
Come on, now we step off. Jaden, get the line up.
Harder passes, ladies, especially in the feet. depth, Hannah. Good depth. You keep marking yourself. React, get pressure on the ball. Get tighter and get pressure. Lift the double. Come on, stay in. Hey. his feet, right? You don't have to be a hero. Come on, Ryan. Centrally, defensively, right now with this man marking the outside back and getting played around.
Kayla, face!
Find the gap, Haley. Find the gap, Em. Unmarked. Unless it's clear and obvious, no hit and hope. Next action here, Haley. Hey, too much height, right? Too much height. There's no interaction from the keeper. Drive underneath. Where's the reaction, Matt? Ryan, Ryan, get inside! Separation, get side on. Find gaps between lines.
Nice space, ladies.
jump to, hey, get closer, get closer. Ryan, help hunt inside.
I got grief for that too. So
yeah, I know. And the one down here was she actually played through really well and got contacted when she tried to pinch me on her.
Come on, Emily, what kind of action? Any action? Good, Natalie, well done. Play out of pressure. Play out of pressure. That's out of pressure.
Come on.
one recycle. Right, hey. That's just a hit and a hope. I'm not sure. Like, no uncertainty. Go back to your goalkeeper. Get it again. Change the picture. Inside, Natalie. Inside. Ryan, inside. Narrow, narrow. Go down. Anna, go down to a knee, please. Yeah, get inside, Marta. Get inside. To midfield now. We should not be walking. Come on. Come on there, Ryan. Higher, Natalie. Anna, higher. Jaden, come on. Get into shape. Thank you. walkthrough moments, yes, you will be fine from a fatigue standpoint, but no, we will not gain territory of the same possession. Have to change your mentality here. Too weak right now. Ryan, hunt more over, right? You're not marking the outside, but get inside more, even more. Come all the way over. Help win it here so it doesn't have to go to the other side. Hey, pass her on and you come over and just game.
So fun, so fun.
It's the double. Go on. Good Sophie. Work over quickly. Work over. Proactive. Come on, Sophie. Just got on here. Get over faster. Screen to six, Brinker. React quickly. Come on, the tempo and speed of our actions here. Get on. Resilience and toughness here. Available again. Anna, who are you? was threatening the goal.
He tells me all about how kids eat food in the office aren't high good enough. And all this fun stuff. Decision. The players offside, whenever you want to raise the flag, Transition, you're ready because like if there's a transition, they're about to play a long ball because you've been second with that second to last. You're in line with them. You're ready. Boom. You got the call. Whether it's off or whether you're gonna run down with them and kill your life.
I also had several and a couple of players who like sitting either right on or right past when they roll. Would you be aware of that? If they don't have the ball, they're in the hole. It's just harder to, it's easier to see when everything's flowing this way just when you get that.
No, I know. I know. It's such a crisscrossing run. That's, I think, the hardest for me. But like I said, the 3-1 rule, a couple of practice, even if you, don't do it. If you think, let me check my line, whatever. Whatever. It's just nothing. And then,
It was a semifinal game. We had tied 2-2.
And of course, the funny one was we had one of the other parents was videotaping, and he's like, "People just come all down around him, so I just kept videotaping." But it wasn't a malicious. It was the ball. He had gotten enough that he didn't think it was going to go over, so he's chasing it down. And when it does go over.
respond from Adam. We've got to arrive differently, right? You just queued off of us. Let's look to arrive differently. That way we can disguise it. Don't want to get stepped around. And part of that responsibility is on our forward. Go down. Time to run, but we need to protect this space first. Hey, right? Well, yeah. Available early. Come on, Jaden.
They make the run. If they don't make the run, they'll just stop it.
Separate Anna. Separate Anna.
Girls, find your mark.
What's the reaction, Breaker? What's the reaction? Abby! Abby! It's no big deal. Hey, Abby! It's no big deal. You turned it over. Just react. Stop taking plays off. Take moments off here. Everybody's accountable to defending, especially to forward. Are we gonna lock it in or are we gonna walk to it? What's our goal here? Now, where's the communication? Jade, you have to elevate and tell people what we want to have happen right now.
Thank you.
I just get with the one over there. Also look over my shoulder. You have hour.
Let's go, ladies. It's running clock. Let's go. Right early hour, like standing next to the line. Trying to stop causing indecision for everyone.
Tempo, tempo, tempo!
Quickly, girl! Four!
Ryan!
That was great!
You and Emily made a great different run, now we have some width. and he runs across.
Brooke,
he runs for follows
Brooke,
and across.
You gotta get on the wall, Brooke.
She touches it faster. If it was on the ground, you'd call foul, right? Hey, John.
Thank you.
the owner of the
Thank you.